mensahe para sa kanila?
My message to those who supported me, especially right now, I just wanted to say that I will be forever grateful to you. I was once a girl who always doubted myself, and now I am here because of you. Just know that I will forever grateful to all of you. Thank you.
All right. Such a confident and grateful queen.
Here we go, Julian. I have two envelopes in my hand. I would like you to choose one, please. Julian, you have 45 seconds to answer. I will be asking you your question twice. Question goes like this. What for you is the relevance of the very fast growing AI technology to our MIQ PH crown? What for you is the relevance of the very fast growing AI technology to our MIQ PH crown?
For me, the relevance of AI in the Miss International Queen Philippines is that our life made easier. Just like me, as an aspiring queen who always doubt myself, with the help of other people that I know online, I think I will never be here, especially for them. Thank you.
Julia, thank you.
Thank you very much, Julia.
Best of luck to you.
All right, two contestants down, one to go for this dreaded portion of the competition. Last but definitely not the least, Miss Sofia Arcangel from Laguna.
Sofia, congratulations for making it this far. You have won a lot of the awards starting off from the beginning of the pageant. I just want to